Hello everybody, in this video we will just discuss what is use of break statement in Python. Okay, so see, this was our previous code. Here in this program we just use one range function and we pass two parameter for the range, that is 1 and 20. So what output we are expecting from this program is it has to display number from 1 to 19. So see, here we are getting number from 1 to 19. Okay, now in this program I am going to use one if statement. Okay, if control statement we have already discussed. Okay, if control statement we have already discussed in our previous video. And see, here I am writing condition like this. If I, we know that in front of if we have to write condition, if I is equal to 11, then in the body of if I am writing break. Okay, see, this break break is in the body of if. Okay, and if is in the body of for. This print I am writing outside body of if, but it is in the I. Okay, now see, what is use of break statement is, break statement is used to stop execution of loop. Okay, so break statement we can use to stop execution of while loop, as well as break statement we can use to stop execution of for loop. So here break we are using to stop the execution of for loop. So here how this for loop will be executed: initial value of I will be 1, 1 less than 20 true. Okay, so come inside. So when control will come inside this body of for, it will just check 1 is equal to 11, condition false. Okay, if this condition is false, then we know that if condition is false, then control will not come within the body of if, means this break will not be executed directly. Control will be outside body of if and it will just print value of I as 1. Okay, so next, again control will be on this statement, so plus 1 will be done and I will become 2. So again it will just check 2 equal to 11, no, condition false, means break will not be executed, and control will be on print and it will just print value of I as 12. So just like this, when value of I will become 11, at that time this condition will be true and control will come within the body of this if. Now before value of I as 11, it has already printed value from I of I from 1 to 10. Okay, and then value of I become 11. And now when value of I will become 11, at that time this condition is true and break is executed. And if break is executed, then in that case it will just stop execution of for. Okay, means if I execute this program, then what output we are expecting, even though here we are passing parameter from 1 to 20, it will just display number from 1 to 10. Okay, now let me show you output. See, here it has display number from 1 to 10, because when value of I become 11, at that time this condition true and break is executed, and if break is executed, it will just stop execution of this for loop. Further, it will not transfer control to for and it will not perform increment. It will just totally stop the execution of for. Okay, so I hope you are getting use of break statement in program. So that's all for this video. Stay tuned for further updates. Thank you.